was describing the four ways you can listen. One, if you apply these words, truths, teachings I am giving, you can solve all your problems inside you. Second, if you take these words and apply it in your day-to-day life with your family, team, that small community around you, you can solve multiple problems, help yourself and others. Third, if you just receive this as an initiation, whatever powerful cognitions I am giving, simply they will become experience, reality in you. Fourth, if you are in a position in the life where you make decision for large number of people, like a mayor of your city, or congress member, senate member, or head of a nation, a president, anything, if you are in a position to make decision for others, if you adopt the strategies which I am giving, the teachings I am giving, the truths I am giving, your whole nation, city, whichever for which you are deciding, will be in tune with cosmic principles, cosmos. You can use this in all four levels. So let me repeat and explain the principles I'll be sharing with you all and the formulas to experience rejuvenation dimension of Paramashiva. The growth of the life. Progress of the life is all about expansion, and all expansion is rejuvenation. All expansion is rejuvenation. That is why I am saying there is nothing called bad karma in the life. You not realizing the truth and feeling stuck, cursing yourself, putting yourself in the self-doubt, self-hatred, self-denial is the only bad karma. There is no external bad karma. A person who knows how to sail has no bad karma. He knows how to progress continuously, proceed continuously. Use everything happens in your life for transformation, rejuvenation. Use everything in your life for rejuvenation. Listen carefully. When you don't want to rejuvenate yourself and be life positive, that is when life destroys you. Because that part of you which does not want to proceed further, evolve, transform, rejuvenate itself, need to be destroyed. No other way. Intense love for life. Intense love for life. Sincerely being life positive rejuvenates you again and again and again.